Okay, welcome to Stranded Alien Dawn. We're gonna give this a try. I've got 55 hours into the game, but I never really tried putting it on the game or on my channel. So let's have them go grab some weapons. Ah, river. Walk through the fire. As you can see, I've got some of the Firefly cast in game, and then she was just hot, so added her anyways. Not part of the cast, but wanted to put her in it. Let's see. Let's start breaking down. Yeah, we'll have Jay do that. And let's see. Okay, what we gotta do? I'm trying to get my bearings back on the game. Okay, we got farming. We've got furniture. We want to get shelter set up. Production. Food fabricator. Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's see. We want to get a camp. So, we need to get some kind of shelter. Let's see, where do we want to set up at? Let's see. Got some woods around us here. Go here, and that way we have woods behind us. And we got some rocks and stuff like that. Looks like it's some snow. How about this open area here? That's quite of a walk from where we're at, but I guess that's fine. We will go from here. Oh, we got a new hydration. This is a mod. Okay, camp. Let's get our shelter set up. Try to see. Rotate is RT. Salvaging, and we can also speed stuff up too, just to get so things get finished. Wanderer approaches. See, don't shoot. I come in peace. The ship I was on got under attack by space pirates a few days ago. He paused a few seconds and takes a breath. Wanderer, my friend and me fled the ship using one of the escape pods. It landed not far from here. But when my friend went out to explore, he got attacked. Without a weapon, I could not do much. I ran as fast as I could for my life. I have been wandering in the wild, eating strange berries, drinking from puddles, but I heard familiar noises. People talking and working, so I ran towards here. Can I join your group? I'll carry my weight and help. If you're willing to work for it. Yes. Who do we got? You go. Okay, let's slow it down a little bit. Trees going here. Okay, we definitely want to get stuff going here. Let's see. We need a campfire. Cut sticks from bushes. bushes. Okay, so we need some bushes. Here we go. We definitely need to get some kind of shelter up and going here. Sleeping bags. Okay, we gotta get some sleeping areas going. Six beds. That way everybody can get some sleep if they need to. We need to get that campfire though, so we need to cut sticks. I'm not seeing any bushes. Oh, we could harvest some berries too. Yeah, let's try to get those bushes. I don't know if that's gonna do it or not, but we gotta get some warmth so we can start cooking. And especially now we didn't do the hydration. Since the last time I played, it didn't have that, so. Jane is working on the salvaging. Oh, we got some first aid. Research on different plants and stuff. We got this stuff for the fire? Yes, we do. Good. Okay, let's see. Hydration. That's Mel is heading over to sleep, and Chloe's sleeping now. River's on her way over. I don't know if you've ever seen Firefly. Love that show. Oh, we want to be to where we can get indoors. Torch. plants, research benches. We got chopping block. Let's so we can get firewood maybe. We got ranching, farming, crops, non-edibles. Where is the animal taming research? So I don't have a research bench yet, so. Oh, I need storage too. Stockpiles, chests. Yeah, we've got to get some more indoor shelter. Berries. search. Toolsmith. Now that we're here, we can create kits. Emergency rations, portable bedrolls. Tailor, that might be a good idea too. Metal refinery. Okay, we can do five. See. Oh, good. River's off doing research. Okay, now this probably for making fabric and stuff. So we might want to build that too. Hugo's idle, huh? Let's get you doing something then, huh? Let's go do some salvaging. Oh, Mel, what you up to? He can probably get him doing some wood cutting too then. Yes, we don't have enough storage space. Power, lightning rod. That is a good idea, because then we don't have anybody getting hit by lightning. I forgot how much I like this game. I want to get some place for people to sit, to eat and stuff. But they're not the same thing. I don't want to be, you know, like having them sitting outside if it's raining. I think we can move this stuff once we have a. Get an indoor area, we can move it into those areas. Get them to read to observe. Animals too. We know, so we might be able to start taking care of them. Yeah, we got to get some more storage space for wood. Celebrate, okay. Okay, what's going on? Yeah, see, they're celebrating. I don't want to interrupt their celebration. Kaylee's still transporting stuff in. Hopefully my volumes are good. I played around with the audio, so I had to turn off the music and stuff. Okay, there now she can join the celebration. Whoa. Yeah, I'll like put in the cast of Firefly on here. It's pretty cool. Well, we've been watching Castle and Love Rookie, and those shows that he's on are really good. Jay, he's on, we're watching Chuck right now too. He's Casey on there. I was hoping I was going to be able to pick more than just the amount that we did for the starting, because I wanted to have the whole cast of Firefly on there. Oh, that, I could hear it off in the distance. Okay, everybody's heading to bed, that's good. Get some sleep. River's still some bell brain, huh? Okay, they say we can fast forward while they're sleeping so they don't have to watch too long. Them just snoozing away. Once we get the basic construction down, then we can start building some so everybody can have a bedroom and stuff. Easier to stay warm. I'm gonna check one thing while we're waiting for them to wake up. See if I can change gameplay. Yes, that's what I want. I wanted to be able to know what I'm looking at for the temperatures and feet and pounds and all that stuff. So. Cool. Forgot how cool this game was. Hey, now we know it's 45 degrees. Good. I don't think I ever changed that. I never really thought of it when I was playing before. I just went along with not knowing what temperature it was outside. Okay, let's speed it up. That way we know if it gets cold, so they need to, you know, make sure they have some heat. And I think the fire actually throws off heat, so... Oh yeah, it does. See, we can... If you click close to something, it shows what the temperature is in that spot. Okay, good. Let's slow it down. Oh, that's awesome. Everybody's sitting for eating a meal. Yeah, oh, good. Wait, you go over there researching and get that building up and about so we can start... Okay, let's see, let's get Malcolm out there. Oh, let's oh, that's a leafy. Let's have him cut some trees. Okay, we research, we got a new animal discovered. It's kind of like a cow, I guess, or a buffalo. Cool. Okay, what's you doing, Mel? We need to get you doing something. Luxury. Large statue. No, that's a waste of time right now. We gotta get more. I guess we could do some more crops. Definitely gonna need these when it gets cold. Okay, River, what you up to? Three people idle. Let's stop that. Let's get home. What's going on here? What are these? harvest. And gather the stone. How's our research coming here, Hugo? 45. Let's speed it up, see if we can't get them to finish up that research, because I don't like to build too big of a base until I have the actual structures. Yeah, still pretty slow. We could get some meat. I'd hate to attack one of these guys, but let's see, what do we got? That was Jay's weapon. Spacing here. This is a pretty good area right here. Oh wow, that's high. We wanna let's see, can we do a ramp or a staircase? Sleeping, that's why it's taking so long. I like how they can place the wood in there like that and then come back and build on it. Okay, let's get some more storage going here too. Down. cosmetic. Integrity. Let's see. Ceiling. Roof. I don't know if I want to do just do a roof. That way we can start getting stuff moved once we get this as like a area for people to gather, and then we'll start building rooms off of this for them to sleep in, and they can each have their own bedroom that way. Okay, well, I think this is gonna make a great series. Turn the speed down a little bit. I forgot how much I like this game. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying it. Let me know in the comments. Remember to smash that like button. Share this video if you like it. Thank you, Chris and Heather. I hope this is a game that you will enjoy watching. It's a good one. I forgot all about it. Have a great rest of your day.